What is up, everyone? And welcome back to Gris. Last episode, we unlocked blue. So now it's raining. And we didn't get all of the orbits or constellations in the last episode. And I was thinking about it, and I was like, you know what, that's okay. I kind of don't want to 100% this game off the bat, even if it's by dumb luck. I want to have a reason to go back and play it again to see what I missed. So I'm not going to worry about that. But today, we're going to go off this way to start our next adventure. Seems like we have 5 of them to find this time. Hopefully, we can find them. But if not, it's going to be okay. So, without further ado, let's see what we have. I kind of wonder what kind of thing they'll do to make it so I don't come back. Oh, that's right, we also have the power of, like, flight, but also hovering. So that's a thing. I wonder if we would get anything cool with this one. I'm a little bit curious as to why all the creatures are, like, terrified of me. Brick ending this way. Nope, nothing that way. Alright. You know, I never thought about that. Oh, it just stops. Okay. Because I was wondering if I can use the brick transformation to, go down further into the water. This is like, the whole game is beautiful, but I'm just saying, like, this, I don't know, something about it I like. This kind of reminds me of a flower in a weird way. Is that water on the ceiling? But this actually reminds me of a level in flower. Somewhat, anyway. Okay, it's not going up here. Oh, the double jump hover. Oh, maybe they want me to like go from high up. Okay. I can't go that way. Ah, oh my god, I'm curious. and kind of secret walls. You know what's weird? I'm guessing that this is like a puzzle platformer, but I'm also somewhat treating it like a... a Metroidvania. I also like how the trees have water in them. Very unique. I'm really liking the way they use black. Black with like a little bit of color in it. I wonder if there's going to be anything that's going to maybe help with, going in the water. Hot, not enough. Okay, just barely. Thank you. two more. Okay. Oh, the sword going this way. Oh my goodness. Like, the level of creativity of, like, the designs of stuff. Like, I don't know the right words for this. What? What? Excuse me? Hold up. I don't get that. Like, I don't. So cool and weird at the same time. Maybe I need to go the other way. Okay, how am I supposed to do this? Oh, wait, maybe. That's how I do it. I mistimed that. That's like a timing thing. Shame I can't make two of them. Nope, that just breaks. Okay, hold up. I think I get it now. I wasn't thinking about being a brick, but I think that's what I'm supposed to do. So let me try the other side first. I don't know why I didn't think about that first. That's actually something that I notice when I play video games. It's like there's certain things that I wouldn't try to do first, and then when I think about it later on, I'm like, gosh, I should have tried that. Oh, you know what? Probably need to be a block. What? We will get this pug. Oh my goodness. I think we had it. If I'm correct in thinking. Okay. Maybe I need a. There we go. took a little moment. It did take a moment. We got one. Now we need the other. All right, let's figure this puzzle out. I'm supposed to get this one. Okay, so off to me we are a block here. Like, again, things that I'm not thinking about. Naturally, we'd make up. Here we go. As simple as just making blocks. I'm overthinking it. That is what I am doing. What is our next power up? Press B. So now I can actually swim, and this makes me go, oh, it's like speed. Well, that's pretty cool. So now I can swim in the water. Now this is going to remind me of Abzu, I think it's the name of the game. It's kind of like Journey, but like everything's underwater. That's the feels I get from this. Oh, wow. This is crazy. Holy sh! I just noticed that big fish. Holy crap. Oh my goodness. I'm at a loss of words. Ah, look, there we go. Oh, no, no, no. You want me to go down that way? I'm gonna explore for a second. You want me to go down that way? I'm good. Looks like I have to go down. Oh, actually, wait a minute. Yeah. Looks like it wants me to go down. I don't think there's anything else. Yeah, I think we're good. need four more. It's probably somewhere in here. So exploring, right? That's where I'm coming out from. There's one. This kind of design. Oh, it's like. That's nice. Nothing else. All right then. He's running away from me. Okay. Gonna be a pain. I'm gonna come back for that one last. What do we got here? Hey, we found one. But I don't know how I'm supposed to get to that. Oh, that's creative. I like that. It's gonna fly away from me. No. But I don't know how to get to that. And I can't swim any deeper. How do I get to you? Wait, this way? Wait. Pirate? No, not there. There we go. It's another one. But that means, how do I get to that? probably something I don't have. Just have to get that. We'll be back. I know where it's at. We will be back. Oh. Okay. Someone tells me that's probably not what I want to go to, or it's red. I'm like, yeah, no. Those I want to see a little bit right now. Now, how am I supposed to get up there? Me wonder. Yeah, I can't go past that tree. I guess I need to go for that one that I did, that I was gonna do last. I don't see a way for me to progress. I get it. What I got? We know the last two is out. You know what? I have an idea. Gotcha. So, trying to circle around over and over again, why not just cut it from the past? Okay, so this means that somehow there's missing one. We know where it's at. It's just how do I get to it? There we go. So, the same things I can use for flight, I can grab them to be able to like, get into these kind of places. That's cool. So now I can get in here. There's gotta be some more. Somewhere, right? Oh, now I can get across. Okay. I'm about sick. I'm like, I can't think of a way to get back. And there we go. There we figure out all the puzzles. Well, I pull them to you guys. It's because of reasons. Oh, did it go away when I get out of the water? Anyway, okay. That's probably how I get the other. Okay. Yeah, you do that. I need to go find something real quick. Because there's nothing here. But maybe down here? No, I don't see anything. I'm not exactly sure what I'm supposed to do here. Wait, it looks like I'm supposed to come from the top. Maybe there's like no route I haven't checked. Not me. Also, it's this. So I have to come back at some point, right? Maybe it's like, how in the last world. Like, there's like a section this came back to. Well, there's water up that way, too. Maybe there is something. I don't know. Let's go follow that big turtle. Shall we? He's just waiting for me. Like, there you are. Well, you're gonna light the way up. I'm just gonna stick with you. I just feel like I'm missing so much. Alright, let's go. Let's progress. Sense of scale. Let's actually go back out real quick. I can't. Can I spend my leaf? No, won't not let me go over that way. Okay. So the body is like a statue, but also kind of like a building? Yeah, I mean, there we go. that's yellow, and her eyes open, hold A. Oh, not these things again. Not gonna lie, this is really making me tense. Cause I don't think I'm safe. Where am I? Oh, Jesus! I knew I wasn't safe. So super tense. Turtle friend, I'm so happy. So we're not going back down. Crap. Oh man, I need a minute. I had a feeling I wasn't safe that entire time, and then lo and behold. But you know something? And this is I think something I might go more in depth in different videos. But in Journey and in Flower, there's one part in each one of those games that scare the crap out of me. Oh, jittery now. Super jittery now. I feel like we should be okay. Interesting. But what is that that's following me? Let me go back real quick. It was a bird, now it's an eel. I can. You know, now I'm curious about something. You know what? I'm an idiot. Why didn't I think about swimming up there? It has to be thick enough for me to get through. Wasn't even thinking about the water. Wait, weren't we... We were here. Or at least I think we were. And we're back. But I didn't get any of those orbits. And there's probably no way for me to go back, is there? All the places, like I'm able to go back. Now I'm curious on this. Is there any? Ooh. What even? But then there's a barrier. There was one here. But I couldn't get to it before because I couldn't swim. Oh, now I'm so curious. This, like, I'm not gonna lie. I think this is the first one that scared the crap out of me, but, now I'm just more intrigued. So yeah, now we have them. Oh man, I'm really curious about a few things. Hold up, before I end this episode off, I'm curious. I know we have all these. And I know I can't go back that way. But this one. Yeah, see, I got none of them. Am I able to go back? No, it blocks me off. Okay, so we can at least say that I saw two of them. I'm kind of curious where the other five, like the other three are. And how would you get to them? Yeah, I'm definitely, when I replay the game, I'm gonna really search for them all. But that's crazy, we didn't get any for that one. Alright. Okay. But I think that's gonna end it for this episode, but I'm kinda curious where I go to next. I think I know where I'm supposed to go to next. But I also like how every time we get a new color, there's more to it. I couldn't get up here. I got up here before, but not like that. But if I'm correct, I feel like this is the next episode. Hot damn. Hot damn, guys. This has been an adventure, that's for sure. But with that, guys, this is going to be all the time that I have for you guys for today. Thank you guys again for watching this video. But as always, I hope you all have an amazing day. Please be safe out there. Once again, I've been Chaotix, and I look forward to seeing you all in my next video. But until then, stay cooly and later.